the damage and collateral impacts that fracking has on these communities. And we are receiving pennies because of the fragmental interests that are happening. With each generation, the more children we have, the less money that is distributed. So my main concern is just to get more people aware in this community. And we want to actually go door to door and get comments as well, because I don't think that an online invitation is good enough. I think that they need to broadcast it on the radio more frequently. And I also think that it interferes with the heinous feast that was going on today. A lot of my family couldn't make it because they were attending that feast. So there's just a lot of discrepancies in the schedule. And another thing is, with that fire or the explosion that happened, there was no evacuation plan. There was no open facility for the families to run to. And that's just another thing, is that when it's on tribal lands, BLM lands, all these checkerboarded areas, that's when EPA steps in and says they don't have jurisdiction, or, you know, they just can't help us. But we just want BLM to know that, you know, a lot of us oppose fracking in the area, from Shiprock all the way to Counselor, and we do know it's taking place at Cookaday Mountain, and there's a lot of experimental drilling going on in Arizona right now, so we don't want it to spread on our lands, and, you know, we just want to take care of our families and our future generations and our water. You know, we use all these elements that you're chemically inducing in the fracking process in our ceremonies, and if our medicine men are selling out to the fracking industry and it's causing our people sickness, and they're not going to be able to help our people in the future when they're trying to pray over them with chemically induced elements. So that's one of my concerns. And Chaco Canyon is equally important to, like, the pyramids of Giza, Stonehenge, all these ancient world heritage sites. So that's why we need to protect it. It's in our Navajo creation story. And a lot of our sacred sites are stretched out that connect to Chaco, like Shiprock, Canyon de Chelly, and so forth, Monument Valley. And, you know, they're also under attack. You know, there's Nine Kianta, they want to start a uranium mine, and we cannot allow that. So BLM just needs to know that our people are waking up, and we're not going to allow this. We don't want the pipeline. We're definitely going to be going door to door, so we're going to submit more comments. Thank you.